have to ask yourself, why would they waste their time messing with the Nuwabians, as they like to call it, Nuwabians? Why would they be messing with the Nuwabians at this close proximity to this machine?
Hey, what's up now?
Brother, what's up? This is a groovy party, man.
Yeah, I can dig it.
Stop. Right on.
There's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Yeah. Father, father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate.
You know we've got to find a way
to bring some love in here today. Oh, picket lines and picket signs, don't punish me with brutality.
Sister,
talk to me.
Sister,
so you can see.
Sister,
oh, what's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Yeah, what's going on?
What's going on?
Oh, what's going on?
What's going on?
Right now. Judge us simply cause our hair is long. Oh, you know we've got to find a way. Bring some understanding here today. Oh, oh, oh. Picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Come on, talk to me. You can't see what's going on.
Dr. Malachi Z. York as a Liberian citizen and releases him to the Republic of Liberia.
The U.S. courts finally overturned the federal case, and headlines all over the country read, York's innocence proven.
Nwaku has been thriving and spreading all over the globe, especially on the continent of Africa.
Several head of states have scheduled to visit and show their support of the much-talked-about village, Nwaku.
Together in the name of love and unity. 1947, the State Department acknowledges Dr. Malachi Z. York as Liberian citizen and releases him to the Republic of Liberia.
The U.S. courts finally overturned the federal case, and headlines all over the country read, York's innocence proven.
The gospel has been thriving and spreading all over the globe, especially on the continent of Africa.
Several head of states have scheduled to visit and show their support for the much-talked-about village of Wapiya.
The healing process has begun with the Wapiyans worldwide, who are now coming together in the name of love and unity. Worldwide, who are now coming together in the name of love.